क्वेश्चन इन फिगर इफ ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी, ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी, ई एफ इज परपेंडिकुलर टू सी डी, ई एफ इज परपेंडिकुलर टू सी डी, एंगल जी ई डी इज इक्वल टू 126 डिग्री, एंगल जी ई डी दिस एंगल इज 126 डिग्री, फाइंड एंगल ए जी ई, ए जी ई दिस एंगल वी हैव टू फाइंड एंगल जी ई एफ, एंगल जी ई एफ एंड एंगल एफ जी ई, एफ जी ई दिस थ्री एंगल्स वी हैव टू फाइंड ए जी ई, जी ई एफ एंड एफ जी ई. सिंस ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी एंड जी ई इज ट्रांसवर्सल, देयरफॉर एंगल ए जी ई इक्वल टू एंगल जी ई डी, अल्टरनेट एंगल्स. But angle GED is equal to 126 given. To find angle GEF, GEF, angle GEF equal to angle GED minus angle EFED. GED angle is given 126 degree. Angle FED, FED is equal to 90 degree. Given EF is perpendicular to CD. To find angle FGE, FGE this angle. In triangle AGF. Sum of three angles equal to 120 degree. Angle GEF, GEF, we have found 36 degree. Angle EFG, EFG, this is 90 degree. 54 degree. Answer. Angle AGE equal to 126 degree, angle GEF 36 degree and angle FGE, FGE equal to 54 degree. Question, in figure PQ is parallel to ST, PQ is parallel to ST. Angle PQR equal to 110, angle PQR equal to 110 and angle RST equal to 130, angle RST equal to 130. Find angle QRS. We have to find angle QRS. We have to find this angle. Draw a line parallel to ST from R. C. since UP is parallel to ST by construction and PQ is parallel to ST given, therefore PQ is parallel to UP. UB is parallel to PQ and QR is transversal. Therefore, angle PQR plus angle QRB equal to 180 degree because sum of two interior angles on the same side of transversal is equal to 180 degree. PQR angle is 110 given. Angle QRU is equal to 70 degree. Angle QRU is equal to 70 degree. This angle is 70 degree. Now, ST is parallel to UB and SR is transversal. Therefore, angle URS is equal to angle TSR. Alternate angles. Angle URS can be written as angle URQ plus angle QRS. Angle RST is equal to 130 given. Angle QRU is equal to 70 degree. Transfer 70 degree to right hand side. Angle QRS is equal to 60 degree. Angle QRS is equal to 60 degree. Answer. Question. In figure, if AB is parallel to CD, AB is parallel to CD. Angle APQ is equal to 50 degree. Angle APQ is equal to 50 degree. And angle PRD is equal to 127 degree. Angle PRD is equal to 127 degree. Find X and Y. X or Y हमें find करना है. Since AB is parallel to CD and PQ is transversal. Therefore, angle APQ is equal to angle PQR. Alternate angles. Angle APQ is equal to 50 degree given and angle PQR is X. Similarly, AB is parallel to CD and PR is transversal. Therefore, angle APR is equal to angle PRD. Alternate angles. angle APR can be written as 50 plus y, and angle PRD is given 127. Angle PRD equal to 127. Answer: x equal to 50 degree and y is equal to 77 degree. Question: in figure PQ and RS are two mirrors placed parallel to each other. चित्र में PQ और RS दो दर्पण एक दूसरे के समानांतर रखे गए हैं. An incident ray AB strikes the mirror PQ at B. एक आपतित किरण AB दर्पण PQ पर टकराती है B बिंदु पर और BC दिशा में परावर्तित हो जाती है. BC दर्पण RS पर बिंदु C पर टकराती है और CD दिशा में परावर्तित हो जाती है. Prove that AB is parallel to CD. We have to prove AB is parallel to CD. हमें सिद्ध करना है AB और CD समानांतर हैं. Solution: Draw BN perpendicular to PQ and CM perpendicular to RS. Since PQ is parallel to RS, since BN is perpendicular to PQ and CM is perpendicular to RS and PQ is parallel to RS, therefore these two normals are parallel. Let angle DCM is equal to 1, angle BCM is equal to 2, angle CBN is equal to 3, angle ABN is equal to 4. By law of reflection, angle of incident equal to angle of reflection. Therefore, angle 4 is equal to angle 3. Similarly, angle 2 is equal to angle 1. Since BN is parallel to CM and BC is transversal, therefore angle 2 is equal to angle 3, alternate angles. But angle 1 is equal to angle 2 and angle 3 is equal to angle 4 by law of reflection. Angle of incident is equal to angle of reflection. Adding angle 2 to both sides. Similarly, adding angle 3 to both sides. Angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to 2 angle 2 and angle 2 angle 3 is equal to angle 4 plus angle 3. Angle 2 is equal to angle 3 from 1. Therefore, 2 angle 2 is equal to 2 angle 3. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to angle 4 plus angle 3. Angle 1 plus angle 2 can be written as angle DCB. Angle 4 plus angle 3 can be written as angle ABC. These two angles are DCB and ABC, alternate angles. Therefore, AB is parallel to CD.